right now.
That breaking news from the Alabama Internet Crimes Against Children Unit. The search for this man accused of sexually assaulting a child, then distributing the video on social media. Jermaine Moore is wanted on 11 felony charges. The video has been shared across social media, and authorities say anyone who gets it should report it. Moore is also wanted in Detroit.